high spots from Albany to New York, 76 water Broncos skim the choppy waters of the upper Hudson on the 129-mile dash to the big city in quest of the Haynes Griffin Trophy. That's the fresh air route that holds thrills, spills, and chills, but it's all in the name of sport. Looks easy up here, but let's go down among them. That water is about as smooth as a washboard today, and the treacherous and squally northeast wind has whipped the Hudson into mean, choppy waves that threaten every moment to catapult the Rough Riders into the cold and turbulent river. But the race goes on. And the first to cross the finish line is Fred Jacoby, Jr., for 7 years and also ran, but today the winner of the longest outboard race in America. Nice going, Freddie. Cheerio.